Hello, this is Cody Askins from Secure Agent Mentor and SecureAgentMentor.com. Thank you for joining and listening. Today we're going to do a review and an overview of Kemper Life Insurance Company and Reserve National Life Insurance Company. Kemper is out of Chicago, Illinois, and Reserve National is out of Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. They've been around for over 55 years and have an A-minus rating with A&M's Best. And the product that we're going to be talking about today is the Kemper Home Healthcare product and the insurance. On this home healthcare product, the insurance benefits are actually provided by Reserve National, but it is under the Kemper brand. So the first thing that I'm going to do is pull over their brochure, and this is their home healthcare insurance plan product that has become very popular as of late, because of how difficult it is to get long-term care and because of how hard it is to qualify and how much long-term care costs. A lot of people just can't afford to have long-term care coverage even though they really need to have it. And so Kemper has a more than 6 million policyholders. They have more than $8 billion in assets. They employ over 6,500 people. They're very well known in the insurance industry. This home health care product provides home health care benefits of skilled nursing care or general nursing care, any type of therapy, any other type of services, and it's guaranteed renewable for life. They also have some optional extra benefits that they can cover a physical exam, vision, or hearing benefits. And also ambulance, in-hospital, private duty nurse benefit. Those are extra benefits that do come with it. That you can pay a little more and get those extra benefits. Here are the rates without the extra benefits. For a 65-year-old female, it's only $33 a month. And the way that works is the individual would receive a maximum benefit of $150 a day for up to a year. In Missouri, it's up to a year. So it would give them $150 a day for up to a year of home health care services. Here's the rates with the without those extra benefits. Here's the rates with the extra benefits. Either way, it is very cost effective for someone in their 50s and 60s to get home a year of home health care for only $20-something a month is pretty incredible. Very, very incredible. We've also got the application and forms. The underwriting is very simple. The application is very short, and that is this home health care application. And the very simple information here, they ask about, do you have any health insurance in force? Just because we're not replacing any health insurance, this is not to replace Medicare or anything like that. The only health insurance question is, are you in a nursing home, and are you physically unable to perform the activities of daily living? So as long as you're not in a nursing home and you can perform the ADLs on your own, you are healthy enough to get a home health care policy where it would pay you a daily benefit for up to an entire year. We showed the brochure again with the rates. It's a brochure and a rate book. Also, the rest of this application, payment mode, signature, and agreement signature, and the bank information. Two-page application. Now, they do want you to fill out the outline of coverage for the home health care product, explaining all the exact benefits, all the exact details of the policy. And then they want the individual and the agent to both sign here. And the ways to submit business is currently you can sell it face-to-face with a paper application. They do telesales for the final expense product. I don't believe they do telesales for the home health care product. I could be wrong. That's something we should all definitely check into. So we went over the history, the location, the rating, the home health care product, the details of the product, how to run quotes. The ways for someone to pay is just by bank account or collecting a quarterly, semi-annual, or annual check. They do not accept debit or credit cards. That is the application and the outline of coverage. The ways to submit business, again, paper forms through a fax. And this is a great way to fact find and cross-sell and add additional revenue to our business by helping our client have a home health care product where they can have coverage for up to a year at home. And their niche is home health care for all those different ages. Again, this is Cody Askins with Secure Agent Mentor and SecureAgentMentor.com. I appreciate you joining me. If I can ever help you or do anything for you, please let me know, and we will talk soon.